my door is always open, and contrary to hall rumor, you can talk to me. So, do you have any questions or concerns? No questions, no answers. All right. Well, this is Mr. Campbell's class, and he's expecting you.
Truman Capote, in cold blood, represents a complete turning point in American history and American literature. You want to take that cap off and tell us why, Mr. Ricard?
Gay rights. The compote dude who wrote it.
Capote.
Capote?
Capote.
Sweet tooth. Straight up fag, Mr. Seed, you said. Flaming.
Thank you very much, Mr. Ricard. We can now promote you up to kindergarten. Anybody else? Once, twice. Miss Johnson, I apologize if any of this is over your head, but if you see me after class, I'll give you some chapters. Anybody? Come on.
It's a nonfiction novel. Capote mixed true events with things that he couldn't know, so he made them up. He created a new genre.
Mm-hmm. White folks back then felt safe. Capote scared them. He took hardcore crime out of the ghetto and placed it in America's backyard. That's what makes the book special.
Yeah, that's part of it.
That's all of it.
We got a debate going on now.
Capote wasn't the first. Richard Wright, James Baldwin did the same thing. Wasn't nobody trying to read them, though.
A lot of people read them.
A lot of people like who? You? Didn't think so.
Hey, yo. Mr. C.
Yeah.
Your girl needs to bone up. I think you need to give her a pass to the library. Security, parent, we need to get a parent-teachers conference. Something going on.
Tell you what, man, why don't you lend her yours? Because obviously you don't ever use it.